Hello everybody and welcome back to Dog's Life. And I left off where we were last time, which was in the dog's kennel, which is where I left you, and we're gonna go up into the mountains. Oh, that looks a bit not very nice. So we have to take these pidgeys down through the cable car. So I didn't start off up in the mountains because I thought it would be cool for you guys to see this video thing. The pigeons will come with us, don't worry about that.
Help! I'm trapped behind this door.
Now we'll sort him out in a bit. We have to go this way, hold on. I know you're trapped, but I'll come to you in a second. So we'll go all the way around here. Apparently we've got to take these pigeons all the way up here, and I don't know why. Now, if I sound a little louder than I usually do in my episodes, because I'm sitting right next to you on the camera, because my cat's stolen my office seat, so I'm going to have to keep looking over every now and then to see how the recording is. Because I can't see it properly from where I am. Oh! That makes sense. So, we're going to go back to that other guy. And then... Oh! Whoops. Didn't realise that started this. Oh, it's going to be constantly on 6 seconds, isn't it? Oh, gosh. Oh, I did it. Okay. Well, that's the blues done in this area. I didn't realise it did that. But nevertheless, that's all right.
Behind this door. That stupid box was delivered here by mistake. Can you move it out of the way?
Let's just see this guy now, actually. There we go. Oh, there you go. This is St. Bernard. I think that's the St. Bernard.
Thanks, boy. I owe you one. So here's some free advice. Avoid the local dog catcher. They say that dogs will get sent to the pound and never seen again. You're a smart pooch. Want to earn a bone? My kid brother went climbing and now he's stranded somewhere out on Mount Minnewawa. Can you find him? Watch out for the dreaded rolling rocks. Looks like I'll never unravel that dog napping mystery. Ah, well, I can't refuse the chance to have a little fun.
Okay, so we've already got two bones in this section, and we haven't really done anything. Right, yeah, we haven't really done anything yet. Okay, that's fair enough. So I'm going to go back down to that guy, because that's a bone that we need as well. And then we're going to come back up, and then we're going to finish the rest of this area. At this point, the third episode hasn't been uploaded yet. Bear in mind, I'm recording this straight after the fifth episode. So this is still being recorded on Christmas Eve. And I think I said in the last episode that I shouldn't really record... Or I shouldn't really... oh, okay, what was that? I've never had my phone do that before. Oh, it's YouTube. Anyways, so... Oh, wait, yes I have, sorry. I thought that might have been something else.
Excellent.
Oh, there you go, there's the bone.
I wonder what happened. That certainly was a fine steak dinner, but what to do with the bone? Here you, bury this or something.
I love it. I've already sorted it out for you. Why are you still banging on it? So that should be this area completed. Yes, it is. So we're going to go back up into the cable car. Now, I could have waited until we go into the next section, but I have a feeling I might not remember. So it's better to get this done and out of the way so we can go straight there, straight to the next section in the next episode. Because I'm going to do the mountains here, and then we're going to come down and over that way. Oh, hello, Husk. So let's get back into the cable. Whoopsie. Let's get back into the cable car and move on our way. I can't remember if I say I shouldn't sort out my schedule before I do the episode. So if I've done that, it makes me feel like I have to. Well, it's a good thing because it makes me feel like I have to do my videos. Well, I don't have to, but it keeps me on top of what needs to be recorded and what doesn't. But at the same time, it also delays on how early this gets done. So, oh, is that a way? Oh, I think that's the way to go. So let's just go back up this way. If that makes any sense. So if I sniffy sniff, there we go. So, because this episode isn't going to be up until like mid-February, you'll be watching this in mid-February, which is ages away from today, which is obviously Christmas Eve. But it's how I've planned my schedule, which isn't very good, and I'm not all that good with schedules, to be honest. But hey ho, it's the best I've got. Do I have to catch this guy?
I've got more bones than this guy. Time to have a little fun. 3, 2, 1, go.
He isn't even moving. I didn't last long. So I get to control this guy.
I feel 10 times
stronger. Well, of course you would. Let me just go back down to that section, actually. Because I want to get that section done. And then I think how many sections is in this part? I think there's only two. I think this is one whole big level. And then we move on to the other area, which is good. Okay, there we go. That's done. I could have done that on the way down, but like I said, I might forget, so I don't want to put it in the future and then forget about it. So, is that the dog? Yeah, I thought so. Hello. Oh, I think there's 2 St. Bernards in this episode. So, is that our way up? No, that's just a bit of level. So, let me get all the purples first. Oh, is that a bone? Oh, yum yum yum. 75. I think when we finish the game, we finish with like over 100 bones or something. I can't remember. Like I said, it's been a long while since I played this game. I can't remember. 7. Oh, there's the 8th one. I was about to say, where's the 8th one? Oh, it's just the peeing one. Aww. I hate this. Oh, yeah, battery as well. Yeah. So I'll go get pee. Just straight there. Don't try, dog. I know what you're going to do. Oh my god, why do you do that? That didn't... Don't piss me off. Don't piss me off. Thank you. Oh, bitch. Get it. That's mine. That won't be. That will be. No, dog! Oh my god, why does it do that? I'm not gonna keep fighting this area. Bloody pigeons. Oh, One more, just one more box. One more box. That should be it. Oh yeah. That's what I thought. Oh, well, that's done. So that's this... Wow. That was done really quickly. Oh, hello. So, basically, that's part of this... This section is part of this area done. Or this level. Whatever you want to call it. So, on my way to the other... To the other direction... I'm going to pick up that bone. And we should be good. What's that? Oh, did anyone else see that? Oh no, camera. No, don't do that. Okay, cool. So I've got to go up here now.
Whoa, that went straight through me.
Oh, no. Well, that's death. We don't want to die today. Or tomorrow, for that matter. Oh god, what just happened? Okay. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I don't remember this. Oh! I do. I do now. Oh, wait. Let me get down. I have to go get that St. Bernard. Oh, he's on his way down here anyway. I have to get that St. Bernard and he will move the log across. Hello, boy. I was going to say, it's going to be a reason for you. Otherwise you wouldn't be here. See, I don't need him for that long, so it's alright. This is what I needed him for. Hey, Sook. That should be it. Oh my god! Okay. There we are. Oh, up here. Sniffer sniffers. Oh, there's an area here. Okay. Oh, I didn't know that. Anything over here? One stink.
What an aroma!
Oh, nearly. I just need three more. Okay, fair enough. Oh, is this the way to go? Well, like, of course, but this is the next section, I think. Oh. So then I'm missing three in this area. I'm always missing the purple ones. I'm confused. Does this... Wait, let me just check. Does this take us into the next bit? Well, it does. I've got to go back? But I thought we already did that bit. Why am I always missing something? I don't understand. I've got them over here. Oh. Well, it's this way, obviously. Hope these three are together. Oh, so it's up here. Oh, sometimes the physics in this game gets really on your nerves. Oh. Are they up here? Is this a way up? This is a way up, didn't even realise. Oh, so they're here. Okay, well, there you go. This section was fairly quick. Then again, I always remember... Ooh! And then again, I remember this area being quite quick. It's a good thing I'm going to get some food.
Oh, tastes great!
Hmm? What are you stuck on? Oh, this game sometimes. Spell of Vision is also very great to get you to line up on things. See what I mean? There's nothing there and yet he's stuck on something. This game. So, this is going to be the last section of the mountain.
Oh god.
And yes, I do believe these rocks will kill me. Oh my god. Right, let me just make sure because I've got to go up. Right.
Super alert, I'm gonna get
squished. No shit. Ooh, let me just get out of the way. Sniffy, oh, sniff.
Smells like a basset hound I once knew.
You always hang that. Oh, they come from up there. Alright, okay. Let me just check around here. Any more smellies? Nah. Squished. I think that's the word. I think this is the game where he just said squished. I think that's why I say squished instead of squash now. Because when I was a kid I used to say squash. But now I say squished and I think it's because of this game.
A bone.
Is it coming this way? Oh. Okay. That was too close. Okay. And off we go. Cool. That's cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. There we go. Woo! Let's see. That's the other St. Bernard. Oh! What did I do? Oh. Tricks. Yay! Gotta love tricks. Great. Handstand. Okay. Handstand and sit. Stand.
Go for it, guy.
Handstand. Sit. Stand. Ooh. Bark, 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 sit. Bark. Stand. Bark. Bark. Oh my god, I got it wrong! Oh, I was meant to bark and then stand.
Are you playing with oven gloves on?
I'm sorry. Want to say that again? Let me just get this. Because up there, I think, is where the man is.
Oh, tastes great.
Up there, I think that's where the man is. Oh. So let me get all this section done. Oh, tug of war. Okay, no, this is the easiest one.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, this hurts your fingers. Done.
Means
I'm nice and toasty. Yeah. Cool. Oh, is this the digging one? Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Bone
power.
Three, two, one, go.
Out of all the mini games, the digging one's my favourite. I don't know why. Wait, I've got to make sure I don't get squished. Otherwise, that's unfair. See, he gets all the inner bits. But if you've got all the bones, then you outpower him right away. Which is a little unfair, but as the game goes, I guess. Oh, is that... Oh, that gets me a bone? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, that's cool. Oh, I've got to get this right now. Okay, yeah, it's still the same.
Go for it, guy.
Okay. Three barks. Sit, bark, stand, bark. Bark. Stand, bark. Okay, cool. Got it. Got it. Oh, handstand. Sit. Lay down. Sit. Stand. What the fuck is that? I didn't catch that at all. Oh, I didn't catch that at all. I don't know, I didn't catch that at all. I didn't get that last one. I didn't catch that last bit at all. So this should be the last go. Sit.
Go for it, guy.
Oh, what? I nearly got confused. Okay.
It's now or never, knucklehead.
Okay, now I've got to watch that last bit. So, okay, I know how to do that. See it? I'm really trying to concentrate. Stand. The. Oh, okay. Done it. Oh, yes. Okay. Got it. Yay. Done it. Okay, cool. I thought it would be the last go. Okay. And now I've just got to get four more smellies, and then that should be me done. For this section. Uh-oh. Yeah, I knew that was going to be my head. Where am I? Oh, just here. What was that all about? You got squished by a ball. By a big lump of rock. Where am I? I'm all the way down here, oh my god. How? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, okay, 2-1 then. I've never actually been squished by a rock when I was a kid, so I don't quite remember it setting me back that far, but oh well, what's done has been... Oh my god, I thought that was going to be me again, like, to die. I didn't recall it doing that for some reason. I didn't think it did that. I didn't think it sent me back that far. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, cool. That's me. Cool. Okay, that's all the purple's done as well. I'm just gonna talk to this guy. What's that? Oh, it's a bone. Okay, let me just talk to this guy. Oh, maybe that's what I got used the other dog for. Okay, here we go. Camera. Here we go. Let me just get this bone. Oh, can you just stay there, actually? Just watch me eat the bone. Lol. Bloody hell. It's a big jump. Big jump for a big doggy. Oh, what are you doing, dog? Dog. Why is rock bouncy in this game? Clunk, clunk, clunk. What?
Oh, my head. Hey, dog. If I draw a map of my position, can you take it to my brother, the cable car operator?
This controller's going crazy right now.
Please, boy, take this hat to my big brother, the cable car operator, and show him the map of my location inside.
Alrighty. Okay, here we go. Where's he gone? In here? Oh.
What's that? My brother's climbing hat. Good you. Clever you. There's a map inside. Now I can call that rescue helicopter.
Should have done it in the first place.
Carry a bone in my pocket in case a strange dog provides a vital clue that aids in a rescue. Please take it. My trousers were beginning to smell. So long, boy. Have a good day. And watch out for that dog catcher. They say he's shipping strays off to Boom City.
Well, that's that then. So what I'm going to do is, that should be this section done, which it is. And then that's that section done as well. Completely. So, I'm going to go back... Ooh, get in. I'm going to go back down, and then I'm going to save it, and then that's that. So technically, I'm going to leave this episode here. So if you liked it, click that like button. Comment down below about anything you like, and while you're there, click that subscribe button so you're told when my when my next Dog's Life episode has been uploaded. Bye.